Pitch, and here it comes. Strike three called on the outside corner, and that'll end the inning.
Now, you've got some guys leaving to the NBA, a lot of guys, this whole starting five, and it has them six glowing.
2-1 offering. Bouncing ball to Phillips, and Latos battles to take care of the inning, and he is fired.
Song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faith departed. I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my
strikes, a 7-strikeout performance by Latos. He gives up 1 run on 2 hits.
Good start from Matt Latos. Wow, look at the movement on that fastball for strike three ball. 2012 takes care of Volkin. Strikeout number 3.
He made the adjustment and paid off with back-to-back complete games. He is on a roll so far in this game.
Strike three called on the inside corner, and Headley not so sure about it. Swinging a bit. 2-2 pitch. Got it.
Second.
first strikeout of the game for Matt Lake. 2-2 now in weeks. Come right back with a breaking ball down and a way to strike him out. That's two of them today for Latos. And that'll take care of Gomez. And
my name now.
Gone swinging to begin the inning is Freeze.
Not a good year for baseball overall.
No, ugly.
Tucked underneath the back cleat of his spike.
Big bounce off the plate. Rowland backing up on it. Long throw is in time. And Matt Latos, he was still in the minor leagues as he rips it. Caught by Votto to the bag. And a double play. Belt hit it right on the screws, but right at Joey Votto. Two outs in the inning. And Crawford, a foul tip into the mitt of Hannigan. A strikeout for Latos. Big bouncing ball. Phillips. Another barehanded play in time for the out. Popped him up. Cozart is back. And the